But it's going to be a sad thing. We should celebrate the legacy of Chris Cornell and Soundgarden. Make some noise for Chris Cornell. I'll tell you a quick story and then I'll play this song. We were in Australia on a day off and Chris Cornell was playing a show down the street from our hotel. We managed to weasel our way into the show. Backstage, got to meet the man, the legend, Chris Cornell himself. And he asked, "Do you want to come on stage and sing with me tonight?" And I gotta tell you, when I was 16 years old, Bad Motorfinger t-shirt was one of the first things I ever bought, okay? So it was a big fucking deal, and he was playing the song Hunger Strike that night. I said, I would love to sing Hunger Strike, and he looked at me and he goes, "Do you want to do Eddie's part, or do you want to do me?" And something, I told him that night, and I think it rings true to this day, that nobody could do Chris Cornell. Nobody could fucking do Chris Cornell. And I didn't try. This song is for Chris.
Show me yours first. Let's compare scars. I'll tell you who.